Also tonight, New Orleans police are investigating a gun battle that happened between the people in two cars in the Gentilly Terrace area. Officers say when they arrived at the 2500 block of Sage Street, they found one person suffering from a gunshot wound to the leg. Three other gunshot victims drove themselves to the hospital. It happened just before 1 o'clock this afternoon. No word tonight on why the two groups were firing at each other.